Right, I think we're done plundering. Nothing left to be plundered, so let's move on to the next piece. And he still has his goddamn event troops, this man. Where did he get them from? It's a very unattractive quality in him, having event troops like this. I certainly don't like it. Need to get this man back. Oh, we're just waiting for him to no longer lead troops. Let's raise troop standing. See where he is. Kit. Is he actually hired? Yes. His 52 troops. Amazing. We'll have to have an eye on this now. Need to get him back. Are you even fighting a rebellion that shouldn't last too? Oh wait, that's not the tiniest rebellion I've seen. I must admit that I'm a little bit scared that my scheming here is not going to work out the way I hope it will. Generally, I'm not nervous anymore playing this game. But if you make mistakes, like the ones I do, by not really reading everything that you should read, can be a little bit scary. Just a little bit, though. Not a lot scary. But enough to be... Okay, improved keeps. We should have enough for that now. We do not. We're missing 4 points for improved. Where were we? Silly raiders. Silly raiders. Oh, plot power is quite decent. We might yet have a chance here. But he's going to get all the titles that give him prestige. That's how we do it. Ah, there we go. We call him to court. And back home he is. Okay, let's make him advisor. He shall also be a Yabgu. Can he be anything else? Why is he not my heir? Why is this man not my heir? I don't understand. He is definitely of my dynasty. Can we give him more titles? Check. Is Yabgu? Ishad gives a bunch. Where is our dear son? Want we make her maybe? Yes, we can. Commander gives what? Plus two. Definitely going to be one of our commanders on top of everything. But he's not going to lead troops. He's going to be around. Let's stop raiding and take care of that. This man went. But yet we still have another dude. To contend with. Man. We have killed so many people already. A whole bunch is willing to join us. And the gift. He shall also have a gift. It's nice that generally people are so disliked these days. So we have a good amount of chance dealing with enemies. So who are you fighting? And you know, why is this? War for Kazakh. Who are you fighting? Are you kidding me? Did you start a war for this? Sometimes what they do makes very little sense. It's a bit of a shame. But we're not going to lose sleep over it. So just one more man left to kill. His heir doesn't have all that much prestige, which is good. So he, with getting plus 11 prestige now, should work out okay. Yes, we're being defeated everywhere. Just walking all over us. Those rebels. But we're coming for them. They're not going to keep it along. Tibet is an actual powerhouse. I've never played on this side of the world since Tibet became a thing. That's pretty cool to see. We will definitely stay and fight, or at least we'll try to. Yes, we have become brave in our old age. Taking care of this rebellion on top of everything. Now we have to get everything back from them. There we go. And Tibet took this piece too. We have a... We can take him. Don't let us. Take his lands. We really need to start about tributaries. Oh, no, 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 no. We're sick. Sick. Hope she can help us. No, she didn't. This is potentially very bad. Potentially very bad. Wait, is this a city? No, temple and not a city. So we might be looking down the barrel of the final gun. We just had a bunch. We can give these guys on Balak. Go. Oh no, we have a fever. Come on, help us. Unless you help the tiny little bit. We're not in a good state though. Plot is revealed, who cares? I certainly don't. I'm nearing the end. People can know what I'm doing to achieve what I need achieved. That is fine by me. Just fine by me. Right. This guy in the... There, we don't really... improve clan sentiment with someone. We should probably collect taxes. Building anything. Ah, it's just the flu. The flu isn't the worst thing in the world. We might get through this. You know, he's not good. She's not good. So we're just going to stick with what she knows. Ah, great, she made it worse. Lady, you're costing us our empire. Yes, let's go carousing with the flu. Whatever could go wrong? Nothing. Nothing is what. Oh, fortuitous. They rose right beneath my army. Shame for them, though. Unfortunate. Make him commander on top of everything. And go raid. But can't we raid, though? Ah, we're at war. And now we should be able to raid again. There we go. Let's raid into Tibet. They want to touch borders with us, and then they need to live with the consequences. Come on, kill him. I know you guys can do it. Ah, we didn't succeed, and he knows we tried. This is awful. This is awful. Okay, we could give our grandson a position at court, though. Let's see, maybe as a steward? Where is he? You're not my vassal? Where did he go? Can't just run away after taking my stuff. I need to follow him. Probably going to walk all the way around. Now, no time for secret societies now. Let's just head them off. They're going to come up here anyway. Don't really have a choice. We could just wait here in between things. Still have all his event troops? Yeah, he does. I wonder what event that might have been. Giving him so many troops. Really don't get it. How is this not... Oh, there's just more of these. Sure, let's join you for a full day's work. And we become honest. Or diplomacy. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, what's going on? Three of us have discussing my experiences. It could become a thrifty clerk instead of this. So let's become a naive appeaser. Oh no, no, we don't. Loses the trade, greedy, vain, charitable, and shy. Yeah, sure. Doesn't matter now. Very little matters except for killing this dude. Oh, he died. He died. Why is this guy my heir? He doesn't even have a lot of prestige. What? Oh, come on. Why is this guy not my heir? Okay, so this is also something that sometimes happens. To find out what the hell is going on, I would have to Google this now. Because I don't understand why we are not getting back in the line of succession with our son. Really do not understand. No idea. Council would be for taking away his stuff. We could just fight him. Over something. But I fear we're just going to take away all our clans. This just doesn't... I don't get it. Do not understand what is going on. Seek some treatment for our illness. Ah, this time she made no mess of things. Why is my son not my heir? I don't understand it. He has way more prestige than this guy. I mean, I can just keep killing them. Let's just keep killing them, then. Apparently, we don't really have much of a choice here. This is a wee bit annoying. But we'll do what we need to do. And hope that it works this time. Where are you, friend? Who's Bulak again? It's always these guys. Go. Build my spy network here. The other clans. I don't understand it. I really do not. I don't get it. The son or brother with the most prestige, but prestigious clan leader also stands a chance if their population is bigger. We have 22,000. No one has 22,000. What else? Wrong culture characters are disqualified. Adults have precedence over children. Clan chiefs and most prestigious. The air got clean. Agonite. Is our son of the wrong culture? Yes, he goddamn is. How do we change his culture? Oh man. He has the wrong culture, that's it. They all have. Can I change my culture? God damn, how did that happen? Well, at least we've learned something. Don't let your heir have the wrong culture. Now, what chances do we have still? We can go take all the concubines that we can get. And hope to build another son before we die. We got her. Which is good. A lot of intrigue. She would be better. Fertility. Let's get her then. And someone else with fertility, maybe? Lustful or something. Master Seductress. Get her. And let's hope for the best. And I will try to find out whether or not I can help with the culture thing. I fear I can't. Nothing really I can do about culture, I don't believe. We'll just have to see. We'll have to see.